A lot of the work that we do here, although it's for a specific application for aeronautics or space, can easily be translated into a commercial product.
We are driven by doing things better, faster, and cheaper. So that's only going to benefit commercial companies as well.
We always want to think, okay, we have our target application, but what other things don't we know about that this could be applicable for?
Materials are just awesome.
When I first came to NASA, I was working on developing materials that lunar dust wouldn't stick to. And from there, I've gone to working on improving adhesion for composite materials.
I'm working on ultracapacitor development. What we're trying to do is replace batteries.
So in our lab, we're currently working on a new class of materials called a shape memory alloy. And these materials are materials that can be deformed under extremely large forces. Just by simply heating them up, they can actually return to their original shape.
One of the things that I think separates us from other entities is that really a lot of what we do is in extreme environments.
And we're always pushing the envelope. Usually that means we come up with a design and then we figure out, oh, we need to make it work. We've got to come up with a material that'll do that.
Or in some cases we have materials engineers that are developing the next generation of materials that have properties that don't already exist.
What we want to do is improve our performance, reduce weight, improve reliability as well. And so when we tailor a material to fit a need, that allows us to squeeze every bit of performance out of it.
These technologies can then be applied back to Earth for things like household goods, cars, transportation.
NASA in general has applications that don't exist anywhere else in the world. And as a result, we have to develop materials that don't exist anywhere else.
There's those capabilities that are present, and there's the expertise to maximize the potential of those capabilities. That interaction with us has been beneficial for all the outside parties we've interacted with.
When a company comes to NASA, they get access to materials that they might not otherwise have access to. And that can put them in a great competitive advantage in their own markets.